Who was the first recipient of the Dada Saheb Phalke Award? Devika Rani. Who was the first Indian to win an Oscar Award? Banu Attiya. When was the Central Board of Film Certification established? 1951. Which was the first 3D movie in India? My Dear Kutti Chatan. When was the National Film Awards first presented? 1954. Which was the first Indian film nominated for the Oscars? Mother India. Which was the first talkie film in India? Alam Ara. Who was the first winner of the National Film Award for Best Actor? Uttam Kumar. Which was the first color film of India? Kisan Kanya. Which cinema industry is also known as Jollywood? Assamese cinema. Which movie won the first National Film Award for Best Feature Film? Shamchi Aayi. Which was India's first cinemascope movie? Kagaz Ke Phool. Which was the first full-length silent feature film of India? Raja Harishchandra. Which was the first Sanskrit film? Adi Shankaracharya. Name the director of the Hindi film Lagaan. Ashutosh Govarikar. Who was the first recipient of the National Film Award for Best Direction? Satyajit Ray. Which is the first cinema hall in India? Elphinstone Picture Palace. Who was the first Indian actor to play 9 roles in a movie? Shivaji Ganeshan. Which of the below movies did not receive an Oscar nomination under Best Foreign Language Film category? Slumdog Millionaire. Which cinema industry is also known as Sandalwood? Kannada cinema. How many Academy Awards were won by the film Slumdog Millionaire in 2009? 8. Who became the first Indian to receive an Honorary Academy Award? Satyajit Ray. Who was the first winner of the National Film Award for Best Actress? Nargis Dutt. Which was the first Technicolor film made in India? Jhansi Ki Rani. The film Lagaan received an Oscar nomination under which category? Best Foreign Language Film.